Welcome to Darmstadt, a city in Hesse, Germany, and home to these strange-looking trams. This is Darmstadt Hauptbahnhof, the main station. Here you can see many of these unique trains. This is a Bombardier Itino. They were first built by Adtranz, and they are only used in two countries, Germany and Sweden. In Germany, they are only used by two railways, the Erfurter Bahn and VIAS. These DMUs are VIAS Itinos.